Come on, introduce yourself to everybody.
Joy Diarte, sir.
What's your record in amateurs?
I got like 200 plus fights.
A lot of fights.
Yeah. Honestly, most of my losses came when I barely started boxing. I got like
it's good.
15 or something.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Now, where are you from?
From Bakersfield, California.
You were supposed to turn pro. You talked to me about turning pro. Last time I saw you, what, 6 months ago or something? A year ago? Whenever it was.
A couple of years.
When Mikey fought.
Yeah.
So, what's the plan? The Olympics 2024 in Paris, or do you want to turn pro?
We're just waiting right now, honestly. We're
no rush.
You know, no rush, nothing of that. So, yeah, we're just, you know, listening to everyone, listening to advice. We talked to a lot of people already. So, yeah, we're just training right now. We're just getting prepared.
How tall are you?
6'1" and 3'8".
I could have sworn you grew taller in the last few months. Man, I maybe imagine, maybe it's the shoes, but you're taller than last time. Could that be?
Maybe. I mean, it's been a long time since I've measured myself, but yeah, honestly, I could have grown.
You're fighting 47, right?
140.
140. You're super tall for 140. What do you think about Teofimo if he fights Arnold Barbosa?
Arnold Barbosa, I think it's going to be, you know, styles make fights, so I think it's going to be an interesting one. But I think Teofimo pulls it off.
Boots if he fights Crawford?
Yeah, I don't know. You can't take nothing away from Crawford. I mean, from Boots either, but I think Crawford's a different animal, you know? I think it's pound for pound, so honestly, I think I got Crawford.
Ryan Garcia, Kambosos.
I don't know. Kambosos just surprised the world, so you never know, man. You just never know with these guys. So, I don't know. I think you said Ryan Garcia, right? I don't know. I think that's a good fight. I think that's a good fight, honestly. I don't know. That's a 50-50.
You're obviously super talented. When Loma turned pro, he did one or two fights and went straight for the title. Are you planning to do the same once you turn pro?
Yeah, I want the Loma way, man. The Loma way is the right
One fight for an interim title and then straight for the big one.
Right away.
So you and Josh Taylor, break it down, because he has all the belts at 140 right now. He's a southpaw. Are you a southpaw?
Uh-huh.
Are you a southpaw or are you a switch hitter?
I'm a orthodox. I mean, I could have died, but what is it? Ambidextrous. What is it? Right?
Yeah, it is. He's a southpaw. But what do you think?
I don't know, man. I'll make it happen. We'll make it happen today, tomorrow, whenever, man. And where's he from?
He's from England, Scotland, I think.
In England and anywhere. In his backyard.
So, last thing, Dennis, give me your top five pound-for-pound fighters. In order.
I got Canelo.
Crawford.
I think Loma. I still got Loma as the top pound-for-pound.
Okay, two more.
Tyson Fury and the monster...
Edgar Belenga?
No, the little, you know.
What's your pound for pound list? You just heard his. Repeat it one more time. You said Canelo, Crawford, Loma.
Loma,
Fury, and Inouye.
I got Canelo.
Uh-huh.
And then after I got Inouye.
Okay.
And then Crawford.
Uh-huh.
And then, what's his name, Usyk, and then I got Loma.
Okay, my pound for pound is Canelo 1. I got Errol Spence 2. He has two belts at 147, and he's undefeated. Then I have Crawford, then Gervonta Davis, 26-0, 24 knockouts, 3 division champion. And then maybe you could go with Usyk or Charlo or a lot of other fighters.
Yeah.
But it's all opinions. But we were expecting, we want to see Canelo and Charlo. What do you guys think?
I got Canelo.
Why?
I got nobody beating him right now. He's at his prime, you know. No, he's untouchable right now.
After what's his name? Castaño did what?
Castaño.
That's the other Charlo, though.
Oh, that's the other Charlo.
Yeah, that's the 54. But I still thought Charlo won that fight. Yeah. It was a close fight.
It could have gone either way.
Okay.
I had Castaño.
Let me ask you guys this. If Canelo fights Bivol, what do you think?
Canelo.
Canelo Triple G3?
Canelo. Triple G's old already.
Okay. Gervonta Davis, Rolando Romero. They're going to fight.
I think Tank knocks him out.
Chino Maidana is going to fight March 25th in Dubai against a YouTuber that told him you look old and wrinkled and you can learn boxing in 3 months. You guys are boxing stars.
Yeah.
Perla, what do you guys think? How fast does Chino knock him out? First punch, second punch?
Because
he doesn't play. There's no exhibitions with him.
No. Honestly... Probably the
8th
punch.
Yeah. The 8th punch.
Congratulations, Manny. Another W.
Yes, another W.
Yeah.
That is good.
Yeah.
We'll see you soon.
Bye.
So tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
Joel_EPB. That's her Instagram.
You know Joel?
Yeah, I know Joel.
He's a monster.
I know he's a monster, yeah. We've been going to tournaments together since like 2016.
Perla, what do you think about him against, what's the name? Josh Taylor. For all the belts right now, 140.
Right now, tomorrow.
Alright, we're joking, but you never know. These fights can happen before you know it. Because he's a special talent. He's like Loma. He could do one, two fights straight for the title.
Yeah, exactly.
Just like you. Look, most people leave here today with a medal. She's leaving with two belts.
That's crazy, man.
And her face is clean. That was a war.
I don't even think she was sweating, honestly.
You didn't sweat, huh? And you smile a lot. Both you guys do.
A little bit, man.
Yeah, we gotta
your favorite fighter all time?
Favorite fighter of all time.
If you could pick one.
It's gonna be hard, but Benito Lopez.
Yes. Boy, undefeated.
She got that from me. No, she stole my fire with Clara Pinedo Lopez.
No,
38-0, right?
Yeah.
And he's still chill. I see him at the fights all the time. He's a very easygoing guy.
Yeah.
So there you have it. Your Instagram?
Baldadua_Perla. Yeah, you can follow me there on Instagram.
Make sure to follow them. Ellie Sandberg reporting.